In this video, we will explain what halal means. Halal is an Arabic word that means permissible and lawful. It refers to meat that is processed in a way that adheres and upholds to the highest halal tradition. Halal is for any and all consumers who value ethical and responsible farming practices, pure, safe feed, and clean processing. It represents the common values of pure, clean, and good animal welfare standards, which appeals to conscientious consumers. At Crescent Foods, we take the guesswork out of wondering if something is halal or not. We do our job to ensure that you have the peace of mind in knowing that the meat you enjoy has been raised and processed to the highest standards of halal. Crescent Foods products are halal hand-cut individually by Muslims, according to halal guidelines, with strict adherence to all required aspects. All animals are alive, healthy, and conscious at the time of processing. At Crescent Foods, we believe in the highest standards of quality, including humane handling, extended bleed time to ensure wholesomeness, and a natural feed with no animal byproducts, which means the animal is halal even before processing. Knowing this, you can be confident in the halal practices at Crescent Foods.